made Paul Desmond. It's called Take Five. It's in 5/4, so we wanted to play a bit with different time signatures and see what happens.
Thank you.